Hello everybody, Gamer CJ here. We are doing some... This is my first time that I'm doing this game. This is America's Ball. I played this game the other day. And we are doing, so as you can see, I have a job here that I have to do. If I can even do it. I'm gonna somehow make a U-turn. It says like the job is over here. I'm gonna change the view. Let me do something. I do like the soundtrack, by the way. And I played a lot of games like this when I was younger, so that's why I want to play this really badly. As you can see, I just want to get to the open road. I don't really want to, I basically installed this game so I could drive, you know. I've always been a fan of driving games. And when I saw this game on sale, I was like, shoot, I'm going to go buy it. So I did. Shoot. Okay, I'm at the job. I love the music. Oh my God. If I was a trucker, I definitely would listen to this. And that's my company, Speed Metal, by the way. If you guys are fans of my YouTube channel, you'll know what you know what I'm saying. Oh, finally. Enemy flag taken. Sorry, I just, you've taken the lead. What am I doing here? Wow, I finally did it. Can you believe that? That's ironic, boys, right? No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, I played 18 Weaves of Steel as a kid. This is your headquarters. It's basically a garage, maybe my... I just want to play some casual games, you know what I mean? See what trucks I... Okay, that's the only one I have. Okay. We need to exit the area. See if there's any jobs. Ooh. Machine parts. I'm gonna do this. Do some more driving. This is gonna be a long video. I don't know how to drive. I hope you guys are aware of that. So this is going to be pretty cringe. Mein Gott. Sorry, I've been speaking a lot. I've been listening to a lot of German people talking. By the way, I have a day off from my food pantry job, from my food pantry volunteer job, so that's why I'm streaming today. And I was actually going to do this last night, but I fell asleep. Jeez, how do I get the hell out of this parking lot? Like I'm getting stuck. Oh, look at all the damage that I'm causing. I want to look around. How do I get out of here? Yeah, like this game is pretty challenging, to say the least. I just wish I knew how to, the heck to get out of here. Come on, like. Jeez. So I have to keep doing this. It's like I'm trying, it's like it's not working. Jeez, I can't even get out of the parking lot. Jeez, I don't care about my trailer damage. Just want to get around. I want to straighten up. I don't care about trailer damage. I really don't. All I do is want to get out of here. God, and I keep missing that. Like, why? How about I don't miss it? Huh? Like, how about I don't have, how about I can have a little bit of option in this? Come on, man. Oh my God. Like, why? I wish I could just control it. So I'm gonna fail this mission then. Okay. There we go. Now it's trying to go. Now I'm in the whatever it is view, the in cockpit. I thought blinker would be. Now we're on the interstate. Oh, great. More damage. So I'm a stupid slime on it. Please, no more damage. I don't want any more damage, please. Okay, I know this highway, I think. I've been to LV for a long time. Well, I've been to LV, yeah. Put on cruise control, I think, or no, yeah, I know, I put on cruise control. I'm pretty sure I did. 50 miles per hour. Just do one mission or one of these missions, and then call it a stream. And then I'm gonna do some or a video, and then I'm gonna do some COD Black Ops, the original Black Ops, because I want to do a Black Ops. Come on. I'm gonna pause the game. Like, Freemake needs to just chill. Like, Freemake does not need to appear, like, literally. One sec. Oh, I'm back. Sorry about that. I don't know if you guys saw it on stream, but Freemake is a video converter I have, and it reminds me, update, but it doesn't, like, it, of course, why would it? I just want cruise control on. I need to get DLC for this game as well, too. I normally get game DLC, but kind of increase the game itself would be nice. I can't wait. Like, this game has been... the amazing reason I bought this game is because it's heavily, like, gonna be heavily updated, and it's gonna have some DLC, but whatever. I mean, it's expensive, but yeah, I mean, they're replicating, like, entire states, so, for the most part. And... And cruise control, I thought. I apologize about the background. That's my grandmother. She's making my grandfather a smoothie, so I apologize if that sound gets on your guys' nerves. Geez, I didn't realize in the desert you could go so fast. 70 miles an hour. I had no idea. If I ever get to drive, I'm going to do it, but I'm going to put on some punk rock and some good music like that. Desert Plains by Judas Priest. Now that's a treat, but I don't know if any metalheads or anything. This video is probably not going to get any views, but whatever. Breaking the speed limit, dun 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 now. Breaking the speed limit. Oh, come on. I'm not going in the rest area right now. Yeah, but I had no idea this game was actually popular. But I've always been a fan of these type of games, you know. Driving around, taking your time. No music, but... and yeah, so... Oh, I'm over the speed limit. Well, I set that off to... whatever it was called. But... I get a bunch of money per mile, which is good. You know, I can't survive with $1,249, honestly. But I'm 59 miles away, so it's pretty good. I don't even know what the job description says. Here, let me look it up really quick. Okay, well, that's the job income, but I wonder... Oh, visit service station immediately. I don't know where the service stations are. You go back to that navigation. Oh crap. Yeah, but I, you know, this will be like a chill kind of experience, you know, just, you know, not too bad, not too, you know, just chill today and explore some routes and pick up some cargo. Oh, look, it's a police officer. Here, let's ram him like in GTA. No, I'm kidding. Oh, look, my fuel's low, too. I don't know if there's going to be like a service station around. Ooh, and the destination is coming up too. Going 69 miles an hour. 69. Sorry, I don't know why. When I see the number 69, I think of Ronnie from the Howard Stern Show, and he used to say 69. Oh, it's great. Ronnie from the Howard Stern Show is amazing. Oh, I'll be back to. By the way, I'll be back to Cold War Zombies. I'll be doing it. I'll try to do it every single day for the rest of the week. I don't have anything to do on Friday. I've been starting to go to church again, which, honestly speaking, don't hit the police officer. I did that on Sunday, and it was fun, and now I'm probably going to go Good Friday. Who knows? Maybe not. Maybe. Oh, no. No. Oh, no. It's not a police officer. He's just oblivious to me. Like, you can't just pull me over, officer, huh? Wow. Man, like, I didn't realize in the desert. Jeez, man. Wow. Enemy flag taken. I don't know. You know what? I want to play some capture the flag later. I don't know. I don't know why I'm all of a sudden thinking of that. Well, if you guys hear any music in the background, it's my brother's program that he does. Alright, we just have to go here. Yeah, when the green flag is clipped. Oh, no, I know. And also, too, I do this program called Scratch. When the green flag is clicked. Let's go. But, you know, I'll do one more job. Why not? just ignore the background noise. This is the same direction as before. Ooh, look, I got more freight too. That's nice. Oh no. I don't wanna have any damage today. I just wanna deliver my cargo and not have to worry about anything. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Speaking of, like, well, this game is an RPG, but playing, like, some Star Fighter Infinity soon. Not really though. closet and actually turn my microphone off. So I will talk to you guys in the next one.
Thank you.